I'm here with Teddy Fifer from Metro East Lutheran, who had a career high 33 points tonight in the win over Gibault. Just talk about your game tonight. What was working?
Really, my teammates did a good job of getting me open, and when I was open, I was just knocking the shots down.
Are you kind of a streaky scorer? You put together just some really hot streaks tonight with a lot of threes.
Well, I'm trying to become more consistent with my shooting, so I shot a lot yesterday, so it was good that I came out today and hit shots.
You played them before, and this was a similar game, wasn't it? Came right down to the wire.
Yes, sir. Yeah, it was good, so we was trying to just play our hardest and not let it end a bad way.
Do you think that people kind of overlook you guys a little bit in the area when they're talking about the best small school teams?
Yeah, which is best, because when we play defense, we're the best team in the state.
What was the difference tonight, do you think?
Our defense and communication on the court.